We're here with Nick Frost at the Angel Hack in San Francisco, held at Adobe. It started this morning, running through Sunday. And Nick, tell us a little bit about Angel Hack, what the history is, what this event is about.
Yeah, so Angel Hack actually started out as an idea a few months ago. We had our first event on December 3rd. We had about 200 people show up, and it was a really great experience because we had some great ideas that were built. Some of them are actually still going on to become companies. And what we really wanted to, how we really wanted to differentiate ourselves from other hackathons was we wanted to provide a before and an after for the hackathon experience. So we provide this educational series called Workshops, where we do design and development workshops for you to go there and learn about design and development. And then we have the Lean Startup Machine as a partner to basically teach the attendees about lean startup methodologies. So when you come to this event, AngelHack, you know what you're doing. You know that it's a build event, so you can come here and build your ideas and really focus on that. We've connected with multiple sponsors that are really, really supportive of the event, and they all provide APIs for the developers here to build on top of them and to really push those APIs to their limits.
And when were the workshops? Was that today or was that?
So the workshop, our first workshop was at the beginning of January. It was our first one. We had about 200 people show up. Facebook, Luxor, and some of the great people were sponsors to talk about their mobile design and development strategies and to teach the audience about just new techniques and stuff.
Oh, wow. So all these people then came here for the second time,
right?
Months later, weeks later, to then actually do the hackathon.
Exactly.
Interesting.
So there's sort of like this pipeline forming of, educate on your design and development experiences, and then learn about lean startup methodologies, then come here and really, push through, build your hack, and then comes the after part that we actually solved. We've connected with accelerator programs such as Yetizen and IO Ventures, and Hub Ventures, Mass Challenge out of Boston, to create the bridge to the next phase of building your company. So instead of just you building something here and dying on Monday morning, as long as you win, you get connected with co-working spaces, accelerator programs,
wow,
and possibly seed investment to actually go on and put some legs on your idea and grow into an actual real company.
So this is the angel part of the Angel Hack.
That's the angel part of it. So what's happening right now is people are, they've gone through the team building stuff this morning, they've met with the API sponsors, they've built their own teams, and now they're kind of building out their ideas into what they're going to be demoing tomorrow evening. So it's actually going on simultaneously in Boston right now at the Cambridge Innovation Center, about 250 to 300 people there as well. So it's really exciting. And basically tomorrow evening we're going to be getting the winners from Boston and San Francisco competing for the top 10 spots to be showcasing their apps on Monday evening to a panel of investors and judges, including Naval Ravikant of AngelList, David Weekly of PBWorks, and a bunch of other ones.
Okay, so basically recognition and an audience with investors is the prize. Is there any other?
Yeah, so the prize is include between $10,000 and $25,000 seed investment from Hub Ventures. The top grand prize winner is going to, the winning team is going to win a spot on Dave McClure's Geeks on a Plane. There's going to be a trip to Thailand involved. The top university winners from Boston are going to be flown from Boston to San Francisco to stay at the Glint, so they can experience what San Francisco is like.
There's big stakes here.
Yeah, so there's really, really, great prizes. Close to $100,000 worth of prizes here.
Wow. Well, excellent. Well, thank you very much, Nick.
Yeah, thanks a lot.